we've been preaching fundamentals, everything all year. They're habits to you now. We always talk about creating good habits. They are habits to you now. Let your instincts guide you. Be aggressive. Don't wait for something to happen. Go make it happen. It's flashy versus toughness. And I would sure the hell rather be tough than flashy.
Here we go. Let's go.
But one time. It's basketball 30. Let's go to
tell you what, you start looking at the scoreboard and you start relaxing, that's when you let them have runs. That's when they get spurts. Our attitude is we are down 10 for the next 16 minutes. Okay? You can talk about all you want. You can sit back and ooh and ah, but you got to get it done for 16 more minutes. It's 0-0. We're going to find out right now how mature and how mentally tough this team is.
Let's go, let's go. Okay?
Don't let them make a run. Don't give them life.
Finish what we came here to do.
Proud of the way we played, okay? We're playing our best basketball at the exact right time. Everybody played extremely well. Everybody contributed. Now, we got another step to take.